right, coming up next, what should be a good lightweight clash between Edson Barboza and Nate Diaz. Ed. And we are underway here at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Damaging strike there. That shot is blocked by Barboza. Again.
Oh, that left hook hurt him.
And now starting to snap off that tag.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Just misses there with the left.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Barboza gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Landing a good series of strikes here. Punches in bunches.
Oh! This could be it.
Oh!
Powerful jab.
Lands a nice 1-2. Oh, how good is that jab? Snaps it off yet again here.
He is going after it here.
Ooh, looking to set up the head kick, but he misses.
Showing that punch.
And he connects with the punch.
They're going after it quick here.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Barboza.
Wow! Oh, he's getting hit! Oh, look at this! Who saw that
coming?
Looks
a little wobbly on his feet. And he lands a nice kick.
Back up.
Oh!
Wow. Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension.
That.
And
look,
he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as
look
soon
at what
as
I
that
did
kick
to him.
Made flush contact. Let's take a look at
look
that
at what
a
I did
angle.
To this poor monster.
Now we go inside the octagon.
It's kind of embarrassing. Get wrecked. Indeed.